Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, students. Welcome back with me with Mr. Theo. Okay, how are you? I hope all of you in a good condition. Okay, let's say basmalah for starting our lesson today. Wahid isnai salasa. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, today we will review again about 3D shapes and how to make 3D shape using 3D shape net. I hope you still remember. Yeah. So please, this is the video for you. Yeah, the PPT slide, and you can use this PPT. Yeah, for guiding you to learn about 3D shape net or how to make 3D shape using net of 3D shape. Yeah. Jadi nanti you will have a project ya to make or to create 3D shape using net of 3D shape. Please check this slide. Guys, this is the PowerPoint ya slide that we will use for talking about the 3D shapes. Okay? Please check this PPT. Okay. In the last year, we already learned about this material. Remember, to ensure in 3D shapes, there are three kinds. Yeah. First one is face or CC. Face, CC, permukaan. And then edge, tusuk, garis-garisnya. And the last one is vertices atau sudut. Ya, remember, face itu sisi, edge itu rusuk, and vertices atau vertex itu adalah sudut or corner itu di shapes. Oke, next. 3D shapes, let's remember again about some of 3D shapes. Oke, look at this picture, this is cube and cuboid. Ya, cube and cuboid. Ya. How many faces are there? Just look at the permukaan atau mukanya, sisinya. Hitung aja. Depan, belakang, kiri, kanan, atas, bawah. So there are 6 faces. And vertices? Pojoknya? Vertex? Nah, itu ada 8. Pojok atas, bawah. Atas ada 4, bawah ada 4. So there are 8 vertices. Edge? Rusuknya, garisnya 12. Slide. Cube and cuboid, ya, have same unsur, ya, sisinya sama, rusuknya sama, dan sudutnya juga sama. Next picture, ya, this is a pyramid. Lengkapnya adalah square based pyramid karena alasnya segi 4 square atau persegi. Itu unsurnya ya, faces 5, edge 8, kemudian vertices 5. Ya, percaya di hitung. Okay, next picture. Ya, this is series. Tabung in bahasa Indonesia. Tabung. Tabung, ya. Cylinder has 3 faces. Ya, atas bawah sama sisi tengahnya itu. Kemudian edge-nya ada 2, vertices 0. Tabung itu enggak punya sudut. Ya, tidak punya sudut. Oke, next. Nah, what picture is that? That is cone atau in bahasa Indonesia kerucut, ya, kerucut or cone. Okay, cone has 2 faces, ya, edge-nya itu 1, vertices 0. Okay, nah, now we'll talk about net of 3D shape. Apa itu net? Ya, we can make the 3D shape using the net. Ya, by folding the net, tekuk, dilipat-lipat, we can make a 3D shape. Nah, for the example, ya, the blue picture is the net of cube. Apakah hanya seperti itu? Tidak. Ada bermacam-macam. Tapi itu salah satu contohnya, ya. Oke, this is the example of the net. Ah, itu ya, net of rectangle prism, rectangular prism, tuh seperti itu. Kemudian net of pyramid, jari-jari sebuah limas, ya seperti itu. Net of cylinder, net of cone. Oke, okay, next picture. This is also the example. By folding this net, we can make a 3D shape. Ya, dengan kita melipat itu, we can create a 3D shape using the net of 3D shape. So please after this, ya, open your lesson kits and then please create one 3D shape using the net that I give to you last week. Ya. I already give you the net of 3D shape in the lesson kit. Please check. Yeah, there are two examples of net. The first one is cube, and the second one is a pyramid. Please make only one. Yeah, and then don't forget to submit to me. Okay, clear? Yeah. Okay, I think this is enough for today. Don't forget to choose the project and then submit to me. And please open the live worksheet. Okay. See you next video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Moms and Dads sedang mencari sekolah yang nyaman dan berkualitas untuk si kecil? Hari ini telah dibuka penerimaan siswa baru Playgroup dan TK Terpadu Budi Mulia 2 Seturan. Dilengkapi dengan fasilitas yang lengkap, playground luas berstandar Eropa, kolam renang, ruang kelas yang nyaman dan luas, ditambah dengan kurikulum bilingual Islamic Montessori yang dikemas menjadi kurikulum Budi Mulia 2, menjadikan belajar tetap menyenangkan. Sesuai moto kami, bersekolah dengan senang dan senang di sekolah.